It's going to be Wild Wild West this weekend out in Old Sac.
Oh, yes. KCRA3's Brian Hickey has taken us back to 1849. I love the hat, Brian.
How quick is your draw, Brian?
Thank you. Brett, what are you drinking this morning? Whatever you're pouring. I'm pouring this right here. So let's one for you, one for me, because we're down here for Gold Rush days. And what is this, the 8th annual?
Yes, sir.
That's the best iced tea I ever had.
That wasn't iced tea. You're just trying to fool everybody.
Come on now. Don't let my secret out.
Sharky!
Curly Bob, what are you doing in my bar again?
Sharky! You told me last year you don't make enough money. My boys and I, we just robbed the Wells Fargo box for you, Sharky.
Curly, I don't know what you're talking about.
We're split it 50-50. I heard you don't make enough money back at the newsroom, so we're going to help you out.
Where'd you get this money?
Well, we took a little bank withdrawal from the Wells Fargo.
All right, well, I don't want any trouble in here. You guys just get that money and you get out of here.
All right.
Brett, I don't know what these guys are doing over here, but it doesn't look good.
What the heck is he doing?
Well, Curly Bob seems to get himself into trouble. Nothing's changed 8 years of this, and Curly Bob out there with that box, and he says he's got money in there, but I don't know if we should believe him out here at Gold Rush
Day. That's a Wells Fargo money box right there.
Do they know about this?
I don't know. Maybe they supplied it.
Does the fire marshal know about this?
Maybe they supplied it illegally.
So tell me about Gold Rush Days. What else is going on down here this weekend?
Gosh, we have a multicultural stage. We've got a barbecue stage that Save Mart's going to be hosting live country bands. We've got horses, and exploding money boxes.
So a lot of stuff going on down here, but oh no, here comes the... Well, it looks like that Blue Canyon gang took down Curly Bob and the crew. Brett, I think we might have got our raise after all. Let's get this money and get out of here. Here you go, a little bit for you. Let's get out of here. Back to you guys. We're out of here.
Brian, don't spend it all in one place. Get some more iced tea or pale ale or whatever that is that you're drinking. All right, Gold Rush Days are this weekend starting today.
You got to be a quick draw to be out there, that's for sure.
Oh, yes.